Hey guys, welcome back to the Ron Williams YouTube channel. First of all, I want to thank you guys for the information that you gave me about the gym. I said, what do you guys want to see with the gym? And some of the information you gave helped us to actually put it together the way we put it together. Now, so big surprise. And again, I wanted to say thank you. It took some time to do it, but I did it for you guys. One of the reasons this was necessary is because when you work out in another gym, oftentimes the music in the background, you'll get flagged. Another reason I did this is because of you guys, we went over 100,000 subscribers. For me, I didn't think that was a whole lot, but everybody else thought, man, that is amazing. So I just want to thank you guys for that. We didn't do any advertising. We didn't do any spins. We didn't pay for it, but these are all organic. You guys are organic, and you have helped me to reach 100,000. YouTube thinks that's amazing also. So again, I want to thank you. Now, I'm going to reveal our gym to you. You ready? Here we go. First, I want you to see this. Come over here. Look at that. Now we're going to show... turn the other light on. Boom, there we go. Now let's just walk around for a moment. We don't have a power rack. Part of the reason is I'm never going to do, again in my life probably, heavy squats. Oh, come on guys. I know some of you are thinking, come on Ron, do heavy squats. I want to do heavy squats. On some of the previous videos, and some that you'll see in the future, will tell you why. Because I'm never gonna get on stage again, and I'm never going to need to do heavy squats. Everything that I want to accomplish, we've got it right here. And thank you guys once again. Okay, let's look around. This piece of equipment, this is a home gym in itself. But I needed some specialty equipment that specifically for me. And there's a few more pieces that I'm gonna put in, but not very many. But this is a piece of equipment that would do everything in itself. Look here. We have our cables here. Nice cables. We have our seated row, bicep curls, whatever we want to do with the cable there. We have our seated row. We have a pec deck that's here. We have presses. It also is a shoulder press. I would never use the shoulder press portion of it, but this is a really nice, one of the top of the line pieces of equipment. And here's the leg press. We've got to get some heavier dumbbells, but we've got majority of our dumbbells here. We have a tricep, Cybex tricep machine. Got to keep those arms going. Oh yeah, that's not heavy, I forgot. So, if it was heavy, this is what it would look like. I don't know, guys. I love making noise. Lateral raise machine for those shoulders. No weight on this either. And this is actually plate loaded, where you load the plates here. Another Cybex piece of equipment. Bicep curl machine. As you can see, we have our dumbbells. We have a few more sets that we need to get, which we'll have those soon. But guys, again, thank you so much for your help, your support. Keep it coming. God bless you. We love you. What you want? What you want?